completely covered in ice. Its surface crisscrossed by strange grooves. Many scientists now believe that this frozen world is the most likely place in our solar system to be harboring extraterrestrial life. The nearest equivalent to the surface of Europa are the glaciers of the Arctic.
The microorganisms that are found in the glaciers and in the polar ice caps give us a good model for the types of microorganisms that might be found someday when we bring back samples from Europa. I become very excited when I look at the beautiful pictures of Galileo of the surface of Europa because we see magnificent colors. And those colors are very similar to colors that we see in bacteria and algae on Earth due to the pigments of these microorganisms.